Hello, my name is Mark Meyer and I work at the Institute of Economic Structures Research, GWS, located at Osnabrück, Germany. GWS is also involved in Work Package 6, and that's why I'm also joining this webinar to share with you our experience from modeling simulation studies and results.
Yes, thank you. Thank you for this invitation. So this webinar presents the macroeconomic impacts on the islands, on the European islands, particularly focusing on the blue growth sectors for the climate change impacts. And what we do is that we use two models, a CG and a macroeconometric model, to assess the impacts also on a sectoral level, but also on employment and GDP. We expect to see different effects from impacts on tourism, energy, and maritime transport. And we understand that the impacts on the economy are important as we move towards the end of the century.